Yes?
This temple is dead. I'm only a Until next time.
How do you feel? We are devoted to the goddess Ma. Her blessings are many. Not to receive the touch of explore. Are you prepared, then, to help bring the light across this land? The dawn surely opens upon you. Mara has reflected an image to me. At the foot of the throat and the young woman, the village of I. This is the prayer heard by the... I will entreat Mara on your behalf. Lady Mara bids you welcome to her benevolence. Visiting Riften? Mara is the handmaiden of Kine, the goddess of the... She is... If you wish to make a donation to her benevolence, speak to Maramal and ensure your true love will endure for all eternity.
All right, then.
Surely opens upon you, child. You must bear its light that all may see.
Gods, it's true, isn't it?
What is it now?
Dragon has attacked White Rock.
Wilhelm said he saw you speaking to one of the pilgrims on the 7,000 steps. I told you that I didn't want you to go up there.
I know what you said, but I only wanted to speak to him for a moment.
Well, it stops now, and that's fine.
Are you the one sent by Mara? My parents are being impossible. Bassianus wants to marry me, and I think I love him, but he wants to move to Riften afterwards, and my father won't allow it. He only cares about this stupid town, but Bassianus makes me happier than anyone ever has. My mother's not any help either. Oh, thank you so much. It's wonderful to have someone around who understands. You need to leave.
They say Elfric Stormcloak murdered the High King. Voice shouted him apart.
You must be another pilgrim on the way. Oh my. Probably something about the man. I don't tell my husband. But I don't have any problem. Even if it means her leaving Iverstead. If they just snuck out of town together, I could... Bassianus is still so terrified of Yolk. If he knew that I'd keep him from hunting the poor boy down, he'd take faster to Riften without... Let him know that I'll watch out for them. I just want my daughter to be happy. Honest pay for honest work.
Sure, leave. Everyone else does.
I'm sure I... She thinks she's in love with Bassianus. Let me tell you. Until a few months ago, the girl was head over heels for Clint. Now, if I thought she was really in love with Bassianus, that...
It will pass.
Look around here. Used to be a good-sized town. The folks have been... If all the young people leave, what happens to Iverstead?
You know how children are.
And like always, the boy lacks any kind of spine. He'll need some convincing. A little push, and this would all be simpler. Just get out of town as fast as you can. Nothing for anyone here.
You don't look like... What? Oh, my... Why did Boaty send you to me? I always had a feeling she liked me. Yofthor. What about him? She would. If she's willing to deal. I'll go speak to Fastrid. Post-haste.
I think I saw it again. That... ghost. It was over by the barrows.
That thing's evil, Linley. I told you to keep away from there.
I'm sorry. I was curious. I didn't believe the stories. I won't go over...
Trouble?
Fastrid, we must speak.
Bassianus, sweetie, what is it?
We must leave. Your father will never approve of us. And I grew... ...weary of this place.
Where will we go?
To Rift, in my pet. How you... adore the city.
And to be with you.
I'll make the preparations immediately. Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
What is it?
What do you want?
I owe a great deal of money to someone, and I borrowed some gold. Now, Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay... You will? Oh, yes. Horses are my whole... I hope to open my own stables one day. But I think it's going to take a lot longer than I expected.
Welcome to Riften.
Sapphire, home of the Thieves Guild.
Lady, what is it you seek, my... How wonderful. Like the sea, their love roils and swells, but brings life. I see your... As you venture, embers lie nestled in stone. Go to Markarth. There you'll find Kalsomo, wise. This is the prayer heard by the goddess and relayed to her servants.
Watch what you're doing.
trinkets in the far.
You gonna buy something? Take a look. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness knows I could use it.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Jewelry with legendary art. Craftsmen. Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you're carrying, hey lad? Never done an honest day's work. I'm saying you've got the coin, but you... Oh, but that... Maybe you'd like a taste. I've got a bit of... And in my line of work, simple. Once you have it, I want you to place it in bra... There's someone that... No. You tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started. We've been contracted... No. Since we're not the Dark Brotherhood. Good. Wait until I start the distraction.
Come to
see
show me what perform miracles with steel, eh?
Everyone, everyone, gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. Gather round, all. Shoving. Plenty of room.
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Patience, Branch. Well, I see that my time is up. Come back tomorrow if you wish to buy.
What a waste of time. Damn.
Yeah, what do you want? If this is about the
looks
meal,
like I... And here you go. The way things have been going around here. Nah. But never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. All right, then. The group gems, I... Get there in one piece, and we'll see if you really got
please.
What it takes.
Please, I need both septum.
But never mind that. You did the job, so and you did it well.
I can't take this...
Best of all, there's more where that came from.
Thank you.
If you think you
divines bless your kind heart.
Come back
heart.
When you grow a backbone. Provide more than this coin.
Looking to stay alive? Why
all
take
right,
a chance?
All right, Branche. Turn out your pockets. We know you have it.
How
have what?
I've never seen Mjol this upset about anything.
Are you talking about?
The city really gets
don't
to hurt.
Play stupid. I said turn out your pockets. Now! I'm
Hello.
Telling you, I don't...
If you're looking for anything to sell for a fair price, I run the pawn prawn over
you're
by the bar.
Blessings of Mara upon. Wonderful! Where to. Mara is the goddess of love. The temple spreads her gifts by tending to the sick. We also perform wedding ceremonies for all the loving couples in Skyrim. Of course. Right now, the best you could provide is coin. Thank you. I can promise you that this will be put to good use. Mara's domain encompasses the emotions we strive the most to embrace. Love. It's difficult to appreciate her gifts in these dark times. But you should consider her light a beacon in this. Yes, if you were ready, of course. Are you familiar? Typically, love and a person who is looking for a spouse simply where when another person shows interest and the two agree to be together, one of them comes to the temple and we arrange a ceremony. May
yeah.
you return to her
What's
benevolence
your problem?
In safety.
I knew that stupid. Look, this is really simple. I lent him some gold. He promised to pay me back. All right, all right. I guess I made enough from his shipment. No. Tell Shadra he doesn't owe me anything.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then
I run the meat and produce stand at the market. Come by and see me if you want some of the. I picked up a trick. He showed me a way to grind up. I'm always looking to replenish my. Thanks. I was actually worried I'd run out. Well, the last traveler that. Careful though. Rumor has it a dragon. It's Rift. If you fancy keeping your purse filled with gold and your head on your shoulders, I'd stay out of those awful times.
You speak to a...
Yes. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keep... He is the guy. We bring his companion and any other... But Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy. Horses. If the guards would listen to Viola.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, but you're smart. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? You've come to the wrong city, then. Nothing new. He likes to get drunk and walk around the summit. And it isn't just... In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing the ritual, trying to call the Dark Brother. But who's going to stop him?
I never expected all. Every Nord should. In fact, he's the reason I chose to. Smithing isn't the most. If a Stormcloak uses one of my swords to strike down an Imperial soldier, I've done my
Everyone
part to free our land.
Of course. Don't let my words cut you too deep. I've just been working the forge too hard. Jarl wants getting the real sword would be even better than making a... If you find that sword, traveler, I'd be grateful. I don't see these to bring up Shore's bones. I'm every bit of... I respect Jarlund. But he has the good fortune to... If that makes any sense. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget, you find Queen Freydis' sword, I'll reward you.
I have a little of everything for sale. Come, see for yourself.
Cook take home and Helm's finest and precious olive today.
Did you use my good hammer?
No.
Blaster, I told you to leave my... I have mine.
I didn't touch it.
Hammers don't have legs.
Did you look behind the forge? I think I saw it there.
Oh. Yes. Now that you mention it, I think...
Thank you.
apprentice level work.
That's not a
problem. The same price as anyone else.
But I insist, and with good reason. Malthir told me you've been speaking to both.
Just need some metal hammer, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade. See me.
Assorted fruits and vegetables. All delicious and affordable.
Working in Wendhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close.
Mirrors become a decent smith. Like to think I had a hand.
Name's new.
Can take you to any of the holes. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
And you're not bringing home any.
And you'd have me do what? Join the college and prance about casting spells all day?
Don't just walk away from me. Where do you think you're going?
Cross the bridge at your own peril.
The way is dangerous and the gate will not open. Oh. Most will. This is the College of Winterhold. Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within? Yes, the School of Illusion can be... It would seem that the College has... Not just any... A small test, if you will. No, I'm afraid I don't know... Excellent. The Flame Atronach is a vital companion for anyone relying on conjuration. No? Well, if you think you're capable of it. Or you can try your luck with one of the court wizards around Skyrim. Here you are. Now I'm anxious to see you cast it.
Boosh!
Never should have come here.
Yeah!
As I ordered of the Jarl, stop right there. Smart man.
can take you to any of the old capital. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Sun feels good, huh?
Cross the bridge. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. Oh. This is the College of Winterhold. Perhaps. But what is... Yes. It would seem... Not just any... A small test, if you... No. I'm afraid I don't know any... The fear spell has saved the life of many in a... No. Or you can try your luck with one of the court... Here you are. Now I'm anxious to see you cast it. Knowledge lies within the college's walls. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a sub. I'll lead you across the bridge. Well done. Mirabel will be waiting for you. College is an asset to Skyrim, even if it goes unnoticed or unappreciated.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalmor received no such treatment here. You are a guest of the College, here at the pleasure of the Archmage. I hope you appreciate the opportunity.
Yes, of course. The Archmage has my thanks.
Very good. Then we're done here. Welcome to the another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need... I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Wonderful. Please follow... The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. The prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcanium is located above the hall, and the Archmage's quarters above that. While technically in charge of the college, the Archmage's responsibilities often keep him occupied. Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts to be prepared. Newest members are housed here, in the Hall of Attainment. I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments.
It's lies, all of it. I don't care what... No? Well then, my prop...
She's threatened by... But she is not. She's trying to undermine my confidence, make me doubt myself. Well, it won't work, I tell you.
Even with the college's laid-back attitude, there are still some things that are off-limits.
Who you'll meet shortly.
This is where you'll be staying.
This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions. Initially, you'll be learning from Tolftir, one of our most esteemed wizards. Tolftir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know. Please don't bother the... Well, Beralda can teach destruction spell. Finis is one of the best conjurers and... Don't let Tolftir fool you. He's the preeminent scholar on alteration. One of the best in Tamriel, and always willing to pass on his knowledge. If you can find... And finally, there's Colette. She may be... difficult to get along with. She's very knowledgeable when it comes to restoration.
Welcome, welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do? Is that so?
See, he agrees with us too. Why don't you actually show us something?
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells? Well, then... Now, if you'll just stand right over there. Cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go. Over there, please.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime.
Anyone else?
Several, if you're talented.
Now, cast the ward spell. You have to keep your ward up, or else this won't work. I don't want to hurt Over there, please. Just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, pass the ward spell. Hold still. The chanting services are one of the few things that keep us
in touch. It's not secret. The college's reputation in Skyrim is tainted.
Over there, please. Just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way.
Huh?
Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. Hold still. Excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent
start. I don't want to anger the locals. They don't need additional reasons
to hate us. I think perhaps we're ready
us.
To begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthol nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not on mine.
You know, they say knowledge is its own reward.
You can see me? Confound it all, I was quite sure I was invisible. Or at least transparent.
Oh my.
Never underestimate. They can turn. There are also spells that help in avoiding conflict altogether. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Until next time.
Mirabelle does a fine job as Master Wizard, I suppose. Still, there's always room for improvement.
You know, they take a look.
spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Until next time.
You consider restoration of Valid's good. Not that I require... It can make life difficult when one's colleague... Well, but I know things. I'm quite aware of what's going on. I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Say, Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! What's the matter? Pick. Take on the world.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine. You get an old man. generations embracing education. And here we all are. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
You know, they might be gold somewhere in here.
I find it hard to find this excavation.
Well, are there any questions before? Ah, yeah. I expect any enchant. Now, let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Berliner, my
there
dear.
There may be no enemy more fine than what you call.
Certainly none of this will benefit.
He what?
You must.
I've only looked through a port.
Try and be careful, all right? Just round up the rest of the magical artifact.
He asked.
I think that. I haven't told him anything, of course. What I'm doing is far too important. Can't breathe a word of it.
What in the world was that racket? Is everything... How in the world? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow.
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
What just happened? I'm afraid. Can you tell me more about the Psijic and danger? The Psijic, perhaps. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. This is simply fascinating. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why this? This bears closer inspection.
I feel I can take on the world.
Whatever this vision of yours is, it is truly dangerous. I'll be sure to catch up with you before long. Be prepared to defend yourself. All right, then.
you're not expecting a thank you.
High time I caught up with you. Be prepared to defend yourself. This is simply fascinating. Prepared to defend yourself. They were a group of mages with no one seen
them.
I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Savo Saren of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Thank you.
This is simple. Let him know that it's clearly magical in nature. But like... Oh, it certainly seems that whoever placed this here... The art... And yet, if nothing else, I'd take it as a compliment. The Sidgets have only ever felt...
Are you of... I assure you that I shall be watching. I am an advisor. I am at the Archmage's disposal if he... Now that stability has been established, to guide its people through this time of transition, to help lead them to a better future.
You are relatively new here, are you not?
Sir,
I am Savos Arin. I am quite content to see Neely, but I do not and will not approve of any research. Are we clear? Not. Some risks must be taken to be. We also must make an effort to avoid worsening with Skyrim. Personally, no, not. But that was a great many years ago. I've seen documents dating back to the late. Events in the last several hundred years resulted in a significant loss. Personally, but that was a great many years. An unfortunate natural disaster that ravaged the area. Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now. I see. I trust that Tolfdir will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdir normally looks at... Since he's apparently occupied, speak with Urog in the Arcanium. See if he's aware of anything that... And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful. No one is sure of the cause. Some believe the eruption of Red Mountain had far-reaching consequences that were only felt years later. I know there are some who have blamed the college, said that we were responsible. I assure you this is not the case. A sea of ghosts practically came alive. No one was expecting it. Monstrous waves battered the shore for weeks on end. Winterhold was ancient and weathered, but it couldn't withstand the sea's fury. Entire districts of the city were lost overnight. The waves receded in time, but the damage was irreversible. Most residents of Winterhold abandoned what was left of the city. The college survived, and so here we remain. Now, if you'll excuse me.
You are now in the disrupt my Arcanium. Now, do you require assistance? I know what you want. Well, you don't even need to ask. I said not anymore. Or I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn. He was an apprentice here at the college. Not very skilled, but got involved with a group of... When they left, he took off after them. Stole supplies and books from the college. I suppose as a way to ingratiate, let's just call it a... They were interested in research that goes outside the bounds of what the college allows. So they were... I have a few things laying around that weren't worth adding to the collection. You may look through them. Until next time.
You there. You were in Sarthol, yes? It has come to my attention that I am well aware. Tolfdir is still in Sarthol, is he? I shall be expecting a full report from him when he returns. Something was discovered in Sarthol that sounds precisely like the sort of thing that should matter to everyone, especially me. Thank you for your help. You may go now.
What do you need?
What's a milk drinker like you do? Why? What are you gonna do? I don't have to take that from you.
What the?
Thank you.
going to be so much easier.
You see a dog out there. Oh well. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
Try not to judge Falkreath too harshly, visitor. The war has been hard on us.
See a hound on the road.
I asked the gate if you were willing to retrieve him. Oh, it's a smart man to demand something up front for his work. Some gold now and some when I have my dog.
We're one of the same kind, you and I, if that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
Steel's good, but...
Blades, helmets... Pretty much anything to suit your needs. See me at my... Hearty soul trap, the finest weapons and armor. Steel's worth every septum. Remember that.
I'm sorry. I should really go now.
A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Stay out of my way, Bruce.
I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have... Well met. His name's Bolin. If you meet him, don't expect much in the way of trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. steal anything from my shop.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. You've proven reliable. There's a group. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to. Good. Difficult. I'm a yard. Meanwhile, my very capable steward sees to the needs of the small folk, and in. Being a Jarl could hardly be simpler. You should try. Sometime. Boland speaks. Oh, for some reason I didn't realize you were the same person all this. Well, in any case, you still need to kill those bandits, remember? Then we can discuss you buying property in Falkreath.
I put you. Falkreath Cemetery reminds us that.
Falkreath was once full of wanderers and warriors like yourself.
You are exactly what I was looking for. Yeah, I think you'll be just what I need. You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. I know. Wars to fight, dragons to confront, guild business to conduct. Sheesh! Listen, when you're ready to do something useful, find me outside Hamar's Shame in Falkreath.
Thank goodness. I've been wandering alone for so long. I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the tower. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guard slept. But now, I'm completely lost. Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you show me the way. But those... they're at Mistwatch. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
Khajiit welcomes. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
The air is so clear.
There is much beauty.
One can
they'll never see you coming.
important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
What's a milk drinker like? Why? What are you gonna do? Gods, you're boring. You're mine.
Oh, what is this? A visitor to our farm. Oh, do stay for a while. Now don't you let honest pay for honest work.
What happened to you, Puff?
The Forsworn have taken Polskager mine. We're the only ones left.
Gods. You two head inside and get some rest. I'll send word to the Jarl.
Don't go to Cole's Kicker. It's not safe.
For a while.
Are you all right, Cap?
Still shaken from all the fighting, my friend. It's been too long since I had
to take on the world.
I don't know how I would have gotten.
First time in Markarth, traveler? Take my advice. See? Head on in. Keep your nose clean, and you won't have any problems with us.
A bit of jewelry for your journey home?
Oh, this pendant.
The reef
lovely on
the
board.
Yeah, you. What's that?
Fresh meat?
I die for my people.
corner here.
We'll handle things from here. Along.
The Marquardt City Guard had. It's all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
He tried to kill Margaret. No. She's such a nice. Why would anyone want to kill her? I'm sorry. I don't think I can bear to sell anything right now.
Gods. Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
What's happening to this city?
A Forsworn. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks like. No. I was just getting some fresh air. Had one too many pints of mead at Silverblood Inn.
Right, God's that of me.
All right, then.
Thank you. Here. I was gonna bring this. I've heard of. I'm sorry. I don't know anymore. I'm just. No. I don't have any idea. I was just shopping for a pendant for my sister back in the Imperial City. Until
next
time.
Did you see that, madman?
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
Here in the city.
That's right. It isn't.
Till next time.
Bloody enough for you, outsider? Then turn around and go back where you came. Blood and silver are what flows through Markarth. That's the way it is. That's the way it'll stay. No, I live in a nice house in Solitude. Been here ever since I left the Bard's College. Turns out a few. The Silverbloods pay me, let me crack a few skulls, and keep the guards off my back. Jarl is who you want to talk to. Always coin to be made. As long as you don't mind going axe to axe with a bunch of Daedra worshipping savages who. It's right there. They have. I work for them. The inn is named after them. When the guards make an arrest, they check with them first.
They say the college has been snooping around so far.
You're here to see the Jarl. No sudden moves. Understand?
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongvor. We're done. If it's about the Hall of the Dead, no. New to Skyrim? It's where people in the city are buried. I can't talk about it. Rest assured, the Jarl hears everyone's concern. All right? I was going to suggest the Jarl hire someone. We've discovered that some of the dead have been eaten. We haven't caught anyone or anything yet. If you can get to the bottom of this, the priesthood of RK will reward you. Take my key and be careful.
RK? One of the.
It is his shrine people pray to when they visit the hall. And his divinity will watch over their ancestors on the way to the next life.
Old dwarven tread city underneath the keep. The shrine is dead.
No, what's in there?
Best steer clear if you don't want to steal.
Before you say anything, take a look. Take a look.
Don't mind the dogs. They get anxious when they haven't had dinner.
I have to work, or Anton will rip my head off.
You should talk to Anton if you need anything. He's the master chef.
Von Dolomar is the commander of the Thornborn in Markarth.
You have the honor of. As if this craggy wretch of a city could give birth to a superiorly bred mare such as myself. I was sent here to lead the Thalmor's interests in this corner of Skyrim. It's my mission to root out all Talos worship. It's a religious matter. The Thalmor do not recognize Talos as a god. The Empire has agreed to accept our beliefs, and its citizens have a responsibility to cease their heretical worship. You're awfully inquisitive, aren't you? I like that. Perhaps you'd care to solve a little problem I'm having. Ogmund the Scout. He's old, respected, and I know for a fact that he worships Talos in his home. But the Jarl has been hesitant to call for his arrest. I want you to break into his home and find evidence.
Mm-hmm.
You! Who are you to approach the Jarl of Markarth? Very well. You may approach the Mournful Throne. But watch your words.
You speak to Ygmunt, son of Hrothgar, Jarl of Markarth.
Keep your eyes open for forces.
Yes, I know. We have some advantages if they come here. The city is built into the mountainside, so it's hard to reach into, even from... And everything is made of stone, even the beds. We'll have no trouble from Dragon. It all started here, this rebellion. When the Empire lost the Reach during the Great War, we promised a group of Nord militia free worship in exchange for their help retaking the home. Then the elves found out about it. We were forced to arrest all of them. Ulfric Stormcloak, their leader, used the whole thing as proof that the Empire... The rebels called it the Markarth Incident. It was the founding day for the Stormcloaks, and where this war really started. My guards told me. Poor Margaret. And witnesses report that the attack... I want to make things clear. They're only a threat in the hills and along the roads where they live. Everywhere else, we are in. The White Gold Concordant, our treaty with the Elves after the Great War, forbids free worship of Talos. But that's what we promised Ulfric and his men. It seems foolish looking back, but at the time we were hoping the Elves wouldn't find. So when they did find out, it was either we arrest Ulfric and the militia, the choice was clear. And now, Ulfric threatens the thinly veiled peace we sacrificed. When the Aldmeri Dominion invaded the Imperial City, the Legion all but turned a blind eye to the other provinces. Many of the disgruntled natives of the Reach used the opportunity to depose the Empire and founded what they called an independent kingdom. It was little more than a chaotic uprising, but the leaders of the uprising refused our offers of peace. They fled into the hills and became the Forsworn. Are you a sellsword? But I can't turn away a potential elf. My scouts have tracked down one of the Forsworn leaders, hiding out in the... We will see. I want no mercy for those Forsworn.
I'm Ygmunt's uncle. The Jarl has put out a bounty on the dragon...
As his house, Carl, Ygmunt's security is my chief. Ygmunt's father was killed by Forsworn.
I have letters.
I won't rest until...
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. They're too long.
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. The Shuan cell? The ruins underneath Markarth? You idiot! Do you even know who I am? The most recognized scholar on the Dwemer in all of Tamriel. I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of... Persistent, aren't you? I'll let you in if you agree to something for me. But if you deal with Nimhi, I'll let you into both the excavation site and my enthusiasm. Good. Yes. Their history and culture. They invented machines and built elaborate underground cities. And then, at a time we are still not sure when, they disappeared. The whole people, all at once. I was beginning to lose faith. You see, I've been thinking about Well, suffice to say she is resplendent. But not without result. The trouble is that I can't see my mouth. I could never hope to approach her. That may be the... But she is as volatile as a saber cat. One wrong word, there is one. Ingvar. Thankfully, Feline is not quite his type. But they've been friends for some time, and he may have some ideas. Please, ask him what she likes. It's my only chance.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Yeah.
Do you know anything about this house?
No.
Anyone seen entering or leaving? Any strange lights or unusual noises?
It's abandoned, and it's always been abandoned.
Excuse me, but do you know anything about this house?
I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. We believe this...
I was actually...
Follow me, and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know. What? Why? Are you interested? Ah, a secretive. As for... I didn't tell you this. Feline likes to act tough, but she really... You know, I took some classes at the Bard's College. There's a poem I once used on an older lady of Rorikstead. I can change it to be about... Are you prepared to receive my golden word? Come back when you got the gold, then. Are you prepared to receive... Wonderful. You should probably just let Feline read it herself. Don't want you stumbling over the words and ruining my flow.
As his house, Carl. Igmund's father was killed by Forsworn.
Kelselmo? What about him? Fangivum? He's an odd little man, always poking. Seems friendly enough, obviously intelligent. Why do you ask? What? You're out of your mind. Don't talk such rot. Please, stop wasting my time. You're embarrassing yourself. Pardon me? I'm not sure what this is all about. This is lovely. Kelselmo wrote clearly. I've never even thought of him in that manner. I wish that I was as... Here, take in this letter. I may not be as eloquent as he is, but I hope he understands.
To study. This is more than I have to see. Please excuse me. To protect my Rhys and the excavations into Nijuan's. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. take a look. Oh, goodbye.
The Silverblood family will be heard. Jarl can refuse to see me all he likes. Can't ignore us forever.
We'll handle things from here. Move along. We'll handle things from here. Move along.
It's problems. But after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider.
You want answers?
A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent, guards. This has been going on for years, and all I... Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Wayland and the forsworn, and I'll pay you for any inf... She's not from Markar. Visitors to the city usually stay at the Silver... He's one of the smelter work... I never knew much about Wayland, except he lives in the Warrens, like all the other workers. They're remnants of the old rulers of Markarth. The Nords drove them out of the city, Ulfric, but somehow they're still here, and they're killing. Yes, it all started when I was a boy. My father owned one of the mines. He was killed. I've been trying to... I swore I was going to just give up for my child's sake, but it's like my father's ghost is haunting me, asking me why.
Thank you.
The sisters are communing with Dibella. They... a heathen. Dibella is the divine. The temple offers her blessings to pil... Well, you are lovely to look at. And there's so many things I could teach you. But I'm afraid the temple isn't taking in new students.
Lady Mara bids you. The goddess smiles at your efforts, child. You have seen the young, fickle love of youth, and there is one final aspect we wish for. Take this symbol of Mara. She will guide you to the wandering souls of two whose love was so great. That their entwinement binds them to this world. Visiting Riften? All are welcome at the Temple of Mara.